Michelle from Solely Rested. I wanted to give you a tiny glimpse into some of the products that we make here on our farm from our maple sap. I have three different varieties of syrup that we've made over the years. This one was the very end of the batch a few years ago, and this was the beginning of the batch this year. But the color depends a lot too on just the sugar content and how much you burn down the sap and the time of year as well. So syrup, of course, is the number one product that we love to make, but another thing that we've learned to make that I have eaten almost all that we have of because it's one of my favorite things is this delicious maple cream. It's really not too hard to make, and it is wonderful on a warm bagel or on shortbread cookies. But I have to admit, my absolute favorite thing that we make from our maple sap is our maple sugar. I love it. It's just something I use every day. I love to put a teaspoon in my warm tea, and it makes my morning. But that's just a little glimpse into what we do with our sap and why we love it so much. Thanks for watching, and I hope all is great in your next year.